You have a package for me?
Alrighty, what's your name?
Duluth.
It's a city. I need your name.
I told you my name.
Your name's Duluth? Well, I'll need to see some ID.
No.
What?
You heard me.
Well, I can't give you your mail if you don't show ID.
Am I gonna need to come back there and find it myself?
Sir? Okay. This is highly irregular.
No, highly irregular is the time I found a human foot in a toaster oven. This is just odd.